What's up, guys? It's your boy Tyler, and welcome back to another episode. The last episode was very short. It was episode 5. It was real short. I'm sorry about that. But episode 4 ended abruptly, so this is going to be the real episode 5. Food! Damn it, flew away. This is nice.
Why don't you just take me back to my room?
She was up to the pets, but she dropped you off on the
She's better than
me. Pills. There's a plant that makes pills.
She's a lot taken in.
Because I doubt I can get either one of the packages.
Scissors. Excuse me. What is she looking at? Bunny! Oh, it's so cute. Oh, I freaking love bunnies. Oh, my goodness. But I was actually chasing one the other night. I had to run out after her and stop her. But that bunny, the bunny that was out there, took off like crazy once my dog went for it. Alright, is there anything else? Okay. Nope. Let's go this way. Here we go. What are you doing? I heard you doing stuff.
Should we climb it?
No. Climb on the top of it. You gotta find a way to get it.
She's like singing a little guitar riff or something.
Yeah, I see you.
Hey. Okay. Let's see if we can cross over this gap. Here we go, here's a plank. These planks cross over gaps. I know what to do with the plank. Ooh, there's something up there. Looks like something new. Alright. Up and up again. What's this? It's a melee weapon. Ooh, it's got scissors on the end of it. That's nice. Yes. I will take this over a freaking 2x4 any day. Improve any melee weapon. Melee weapon to kill enemies is one hit. The upgrade has less limited uses, however, it will break off when its durability has depleted. Okay. Cool. And I'll pick that up. Place it across here. Also across. Huh.
Different place. I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
Not smoke.
You
think that's him?
She
doesn't
have
been a
baby.
Hope so.
Check out then.
Okay. Not
gonna. Watch your step. Good drop.
Oh god, clickers. I hear them. Corn bottles. Basketball going. Hey, wanna play some basketball? You got an air pump? That small? No, it's just Paulding. Paulding. Okay. I obviously can't use actual names. Let's see here. Come here. Come here. Nope. Nope. Nuh-uh. Well, shit. Okay. Yeet! Okay. Let's open this. Okay, here we go. You okay?
Are you alright?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
Okay.
You don't know how to whistle. What's that?
That's how you whistle. Alright. Take that and that. And I'll take that. What is this? Pills note. I'm going to collect more pills, see if I can scavenge up some extra. I only have 3 weeks until the next drop off of Tess. Okay. Great. More mentions about Tess, who is now dead. Which sucks. Ooh. I need a shiv, damn it. Can I not craft one? I need more tape. Look around. Come on, tape, 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 give me tape. That's a rag. I don't need that. Come on, tape, 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 tape. I want tape. Damn it. I need a shiv to open that. I don't have that. Is there tape up here? No, there's not. Son of a bitch. Move, Ellie. It's a bottle. Damn. Oh, wait, I could probably.
Jam from the other side. No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
Alright.
Alright. On your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Up and over.
Careful.
Yeah, dear. Nice job, Ellie.
So let's see if we get a car from this button of yours.
Let me go find Tom.
Marlene said it's your brother?
Plant for pills.
You know where to take it.
Okay.
I'm going to explore from here and just drive you here.
There we go. Tape and scissors. Let's craft it. Are you serious? We still need more tape? Are you kidding me?
Hey, look! No.
Yep.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute.
Okay, there's a ferry right there. Still need tape. More tape. Oh, that's just that way. Okay. Mandatory evacuations.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuates over here.
You think quarantine zone
safe?
In some places, got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind.
Hard part is losing your freaking daughter. The process.
Quaint.
Well, I don't know. I mean, how would you describe it?
Empty. Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Ha.
As I know, it's just him.
No, it's a Bob. Ooh, combination 517-21. Okay, we got the combination to that safe. I need to fix that safe. Please let there be tape in there. I need tape. I gotta get into that door. I don't have any shivs. Damn it. Craft. Oh, here we go. Here's a place. Tape, 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 scissors. Tape. What was that? Rag. What? Oh. Where came you?
Did you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who... punch a hole through your stomach
before
you can
touch.
Huh.
I've never been playing this
game. Neat.
I wish I could play it.
Okay, well, there's nothing here. Is it upstairs? Upstairs. These stairs. Tape. Parts. Can I go into this door? No. Damn. I really need tape. Sorry if I get a little explorer happy here. I want tape so I can get into that door. Yes! Oh my god. Let's do that. Alright. I'll take that.
Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
What is? Probably said something. Oh well. Don't want to get that door. I'm getting in that door no matter what. There's gotta be some good stuff in there. There's gotta be. Alright.
There
we go. Pills, rag, alcohol, parts, and bullets. Got some Molotov. Got the health kit. Ooh, weapon sway. I want to get that fixed. And I'll also go with. I'll save for Shivmaster. Because that's a good thing that I can have. This way. Can't really go through the music store. Here we go. Ah! Oh, Jesus. I'd say that's an understatement. It's an understatement.
What's the deal with this guy?
Let the smuggle stuff into the city. He knows how to find things.
Let's hope he doesn't blow up trying to find me.
Damn it. Damn it. Again.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
Okay, let's hope she did her head on it, because I've seen that before on the internet. Ooh, arrows. Alright, let's lift this ladder up. We'll be shot on sight. Okay. Place that. There we go. And a bow and another arrow. Hold to the cut.
Let me use this. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
Yeah. I just need this kind of stuff to move.
Oh, come on.
Cover each other.
I don't think so.
You need that plank. Move. You need that plank.
Use this.
We'll use it in a sec. Place it here. Up here.
All clear, come on up.
Alright.
Up here. And over here. One shot and dead. Yeah. You like that shit?
Now listen. Bill ain't exactly the most.
And I get my arrow back.
Stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to this one. He's a good guy. He just.
You hear that?
Yeah. Let me see what you can find.
Come at me. Bitch.
That thing scared the shit out of me.
You're fine.
Well, all we're here is search the place.
Rachel. A note to Rachel. Go ahead and read that if you want. Okay.
Do you think they ever found each other?
To use like a bottle or something. Oh, you might want to back up a bit to throw this. There we go. Why can't we just done a dive roll though through those? That would have been easy. Can't help, go away. Okay, well, you can help me. Ammo for my revolver. Swap back to my rifle.
Okay.
And could have easily just jumped over that, obviously. But whatever.
Stay close.
What are you doing? Why are you singing guitarist right now? Alright, I'll take that. And open the door. Oh no.
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
God damn it.
You're gonna build stupid traps. There. That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Yeah, go and cut that thing down for me, please. And thank you in advance.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring it down.
On it!
And hurry up, please. Oh, shit. I hear him.
Joel!
Shit, here they come.
Get off me! Headshot. Headshot, bitch. That's clicker. Get off of me! Get off! Headshot.
Hey, Tom, Ellie.
Hold on.
There's a fridge. Ellie?
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
What's up with you?
Here. Yes.
Thanks. Damn it.
Come on! Not cutting!
Ellie, hurry!
Get off her! Get off her, you son of a bitch! Hey, ugly, over here!
Hurry, they're getting close!
Hey, ugly, over here! Oh, that's quicker. Fuck, I shot him! Son of a bitch. Sorry, Ellie, I'm sorry.
Damn it.
Get off her! Hey, look at me! Whoa! Okay. Thanks. Get off! Thanks, dude. Whoever you are, I guess you're Bill. Just run! Don't worry! What's through the door, swag? Attaboy. Get off me! Thank you!
God damn it, they're coming over!
Okay. Let's quickly. Okay. Okay.
Man, that was close. Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you, Joel?
Bill.
What are you doing?
Bill. Turn around and get on your knees.
Calm down a second.
Turn around. All right. And get on your knees.
Jesus Christ.
Just take it easy. Any bites? Anything sprouting? Oh, God damn it! I'm clean. I see so much as a threat.
Jesus, Ellie.
You done? Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. Oh. You can start by taking these off.
Joel some favors, some kind of joke.
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car.
Well,
if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
You listen to me, you
Ellie.
Shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up.
Shut it.
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually,
it don't matter because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
And I could help. Because I know how to work on cars. I do it for a living.
I'm going to do this. There's some gear I'm going to need. It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it. And maybe I can put something together that runs.
All right.
But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine.
That's fine.
couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. No goddamn pounds booby trap. Just stay right on my ass.
Fuck
it off.
Alright, gonna go ahead and end it here. This is the real part 5. I'll see you guys in part 6.